हेलो फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर वेल। वर्ल्ड हार्ट डे इज सेलिब्रेटेड ऑन 29th सितंबर ऑफ एवरी ईयर। इट इज एम्ड एट ड्राइंग पीपल्स अटेंशन टू हार्ट इलनेस एंड द रेंज ऑफ एसोसिएटेड हेल्थ इश्यूज। द डे इज commemorated to promote different preventative steps and change in lifestyle to avoid any cardiovascular diseases like heart attack, stroke, heart failure and any other condition related to the same. On average, more than 17 million people die from heart-related illnesses every year. This is a more than that of people who die from HIV, malaria and cancer. It was launched in 2000 by the World Heart Federation as an annual event that was planned to be taking place every last Sunday of September. However, they decided to fix it on every 29th day of September, and it has been celebrated on that day ever since. Both governmental and non-governmental organizations celebrate this day from all over the globe. They do this by organizing activities like marathons, walks, public talks, fitness sessions, exhibitions, and science fairs. Some landmarks, monuments, and famous buildings choose to go red on this day as show of cardiovascular disease awareness. Any person interested in celebrating this day is advised to do so by being more attentive to their heart health. There are several ways one can do that, including partaking in physical exercises, stopping smoking, quitting alcohol, and starting eating a healthy diet. Also have our heart, blood pressure, and cholesterol checked frequently. There are numerous ways we can get involved apart from taking part in the events. We can plan our own event or share tips and encouraging message on social media. Keep our heart healthy and help others do the same. So, if you like my channel, please like, share and subscribe for new updates and for new video. So, please keep your heart healthy. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.